Yo, what's up YouTube? I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got virgins going on a blind date, truth or drink via cut. I don't know why, but these videos just be mad entertaining for some reason. These blind date videos, truth or drinks. And they also got no copyright, so straight to react to. But let's see what they're talking about, man. Let's get into it.
Furthest you have been with a person sexually.
Hand stuff.
So some of the furthest you have been with a person sexually.
Hand stuff.
So some of this?
Yeah.
Yo, what was that? Nah.
Already go ahead and take your mask off and introduce yourself.
Hi,
hey, Marquise.
I'm Rhoda.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Marquise.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
I'm Daniel. Danielle.
Oh, hey, that's perfect.
What are we doing here?
Playing a game.
Playing a game, yeah.
Hanging out. Meeting each other. Blind date?
Yeah.
Are you a 30-year-old virgin?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, you 30?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, snap, okay.
Start with a shot.
Yeah. Let's do that.
To a good date.
Here we go.
Okay, cheers.
30-year-old virgin is crazy.
I can start.
Okay, go right in.
Well, here we go.
What we got?
Why are you waiting to have sex?
It's all about, like, I want to make a connection of love. I want to be in love, but I haven't had the opportunity.
Why are you waiting to have sex?
Because Beyonce said it best. She's like, if you want it, put a ring on it.
Yeah.
So I just said, I'm going to go with what the queen is saying, and I've just kind of kept to it.
I'm waiting because I'm a Christian,
okay.
And so it's a big part of my values.
I understand that, actually. Mm-hmm. My family is very Christian, and that's how I was raised, actually. I've since left the faith, like, decades ago.
What made you leave the church?
I just don't believe it. So, I was also forced to go to church every week.
Oh, see, that's the bad way to do it.
Okay, what's the furthest you've been with a person sexually?
What's the furthest you've been with a person sexually?
Hand stuff.
Oh, hand stuff, okay. So some of this?
Yeah.
He's crazy.
How about you?
I've gotten my dick sucked.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. I don't know what to say about that. Awesome.
Using my fingers, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. We were together a year. She was also a virgin, so like we were getting into it, and I kind of like freaked out. I got in my head. Before I knew it, I was like lightheaded and almost passed out.
Not too hyperventilating.
Yeah, it was weird. I'd never experienced that, and I almost passed out. And
so, I'm glad you didn't hyperventilate and pass out.
Yeah,
I was this close. Out. Yeah.
Do you watch porn? If so, what is your go-to porn search word?
Yeah, I do. Sometimes I'm into bondage.
Okay.
Yeah.
What did he say?
Do you watch?
Yeah, I do. Sometimes I'm into bondage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you watch porn?
Bondage?
Do you want to take a shot?
No, I had a feeling this question would come, but I'm like, you know what? Let's just.
I don't know what that is.
I think it's a natural thing.
Do you watch porn?
I don't.
No, not at all.
I feel like there's a lot of repercussions with that, and I.
Yeah, the church really frowns on that.
Next question.
Yes. Thank you. Does anything about sex scare you?
No, not really. I'm like, I got time to make up for. As soon as I'm married, we're going at it.
Like, oh, right, yeah. Wedding night, right?
Oh, okay, well, I don't know about wedding night, because everybody is, like, super tired on their wedding night. I have low expectations.
Now, it would be scary if I was not, like, planning to have a pregnancy, and then, like, the condom broke, and then, like, oh, my gosh.
That's what I think about when you're laying with somebody. Like, it might be weird, but think, like, if I had a kid with this person right
would
now,
I enjoy how would my I life? Feel? I be happy for the next 18 plus?
And that's the thing, bro. It's like nothing to worry about, but everything to worry about at the same time. It's like performance, pleasure, STDs, safety, like birth control. You know what I'm saying? Like it's defective product. Like it's so much to think about. But you could really get in your head about it, or you could just let it happen. You know? Safely, of course. But I don't know. it can be really stressful if you let it become stressful. It can be. I'm not gonna lie.
With this person right
would
now.
I enjoy would my I life? Would I be happy for the next 18 plus years co-parenting with this human? Every time you laugh, I'm like either should I be nervous or excited? I don't know.
Impersonate how you think I will sound like him.
Oh my gosh.
Impersonate how you think I will sound having an orgasm.
You'd
be like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm here right now. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is happening right now. Oh God.
All right, I'm ready to have some fun. You do that one.
Oh, I think I'm gonna take a shot.
Okay, how do you think I'll sound?
Oh shit.
right there.
You're going higher than me. Definitely you're higher than me, for sure.
Yo,
you might have shit.
Like that. Nah.
It's the eyes closed for me.
Nah, that is crazy.
Question, please.
That is
okay,
crazy.
Okay, what sex myths are you excited to debunk?
I mean, no one wants to think that it'll be quick.
You want to break the world record, huh?
Well, not that, I just don't want to be that quick and be like, well, typical virgin, what am I going to do? I want to be surprised, like, am I really a virgin? Like, what?
Okay. Am I your type? Why or why not?
Hmm.
Oh my gosh, this question, you're going to have to take it. I don't know, we'll see. Am I your type? Why or why not?
I probably would avoid you, so that's how I know.
Avoid me?
No, like, if I, that sounds really bad. If I see someone I'm attracted to, I...
Once you meet with a TurboTax expert, who will do your taxes for you?
He said anybody he's attracted to, taxes. He avoids. That's crazy.
The new 2023 GMC Sierra AT4X is equipped to conquer the great outdoor.
You get nervous.
Get your confidence up.
That's fair. I get that.
I'm just like, nope. If I see someone I'm attracted to, I get nervous and awkward.
That's fair.
And like,
I hear
I'll
that.
Just, I'm just like, nope. Just avoid them. I'll act like I don't see them. Just push past them. That's a terrible barometer. If I avoid you, then yes.
Okay.
But yes, you would be my type. What about me?
Yes, you're my type.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, for sure. I'm like, okay, chef's kiss. Love the style.
Oh,
love your aesthetic.
Chef's
love the
kiss?
Hair. I was like, okay.
You're probably a little too.
I knew they was feeling each other.
What does that mean?
Well, just like it seems like
my fault.
Okay,
you're probably a little too in your head for me.
What does that mean?
He's funny though.
Well, just like it seems like with a lot of your answers, you're just like really like thinking about them really hard.
Yeah.
And I feel like I would get annoyed by that.
I could see that. I'm a Cancer, so that's a trait a lot of Cancers have.
That's true. I'm a Scorpio. I'm like, get it out, let's go.
Right. It's kind of curious because you're like one of the first Scorpios that I've ever met that's actually like, not did it, so. Scorpios are freaks!
It's the card, okay, not me. I would never ask this, ever. I respect people.
Okay.
When is the last time you masturbated?
That is a good question.
When is the last time you masturbated?
A couple days ago. I was just watching porn and just, used a washcloth, Actually a sock, sorry, it was a sock.
Wait,
I don't
want
to
what?
That is good.
That's disgusting.
Yes, I like no mess.
A sock
that's why
is disgusting,
I feel like
too.
I would be a person that would swallow because I just want no mess.
Okay. All right, the Scorpio's starting to come out, okay.
I'll be honest, like I see things trend, like the rose is like trending right now.
Yeah.
But I'm such a realist that I'm like, I want the real thing, like I really do. And I research things too much. Mm. So based off of my research, people are like, if you use those roses, you're never going back. And then I'm like, oh my God, I won't even want my man.
Between the two of us, who do you think is going to lose their virginity first and why?
I think it's going to be me. Yeah, I think it's going
to be me. I would agree with you.
Yeah.
I'm very cynical about if I actually will do it. So
really?
I would say you just based on that.
Wow. See, I would say you.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll do an update episode.
We'll do an update, We'll come back. So how was it?
20 years
later. Yeah. Stop. Not 20 years later.
Is this the last one?
I think so. All
right. I dare you to kiss me.
Okay, oh.
Should I be concerned?
Give me your social security number? I don't know why that. I'm joking.
I'm kidding. I was like, okay. Sir, what?
He might have a little ridge.
There, it's a dare. I dare you to kiss me.
But he's too nervous.
Oh, that's so cute, for sure.
Really?
Yeah, why not? Why do you have to prepare yourself? Just give me your face.
I'm definitely.
What's wrong with him?
I'm sorry. And we just met. I don't kiss on the first date.
Okay.
Whew.
Let's
thank
take
you,
a
buddy.
Shot.
Okay.
Bro, what is wrong?
Not that I don't want to, but it's just.
No, you're fine.
I'm about to turn the video off.
We're gonna take a shot to get him excited. Cheers.
Cheers.
Bro.
You're making me laugh so hard. Okay. Give me your face.
Okay.
I got you.
I'm so.
How was that?
What?
So good.
Yeah.
That was actually easy.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm upset. I'm upset. Like, what is going on? And the thing is, I have friends like this. And it, like, it makes me so mad. But I'm gonna end the video like this. It was entertaining, though. Yeah, it was entertaining. But if y'all like this video, let me know. Either like, comment, share, or subscribe. Because if y'all rock me, y'all will do that anyway. And I'm going.